Wie geht es dir heute? Today we're going to talk about D vocal, the vowels, and diphthongs in particular. Diphthongs are combinations of two vowels which have a particular sound. Some diphthongs are pronounced in the same way but written differently. EI and AI are pronounced as I. In Bayern is written AY, Bavaria. Sounds like I, and the AY and EY is only used in the spelling for names, but still pronounced I. Meyer is I. Bayern, Bavaria. EU and AU with an umlaut for the plural houses is pronounced OI, Häuser. IE is pronounced as a long E, as we, or vielleicht. E after I indicates a long E sound. Usually a vowel followed by a single consonant is long. So, das Bad, the bathroom. Der Tod, the death. Der Hut, the hat. Double vowels are also long as das Meer, das Paar, das Boot. The letter H after the vowel means the vowel is long. Ear, fahren, die Ehre, das Ohr, die Kuh. And there's a link for more on diphthongs. So watch the videos, learn, enjoy. Till tomorrow, auf Wiedersehen.